Hey guys, what's up? It's Udresh here, and...
Andrew Dash over here. Today we are doing a very strange collab for my very first video.
We don't need this. We already know the trolls.
Sure.
Without looking at the trolls.
That's why I just said sure.
That's not true. The button! You're slow. By the way, we're only doing this with not on the same game because we had no idea how to do it.
Yeah,
even though it says local multiplayer.
Oh, you wanted the achievement for falling off the wall.
I already did it.
Okay.
Because you cheated.
Oh, I have to press both buttons?
Yeah.
I like this wall. I like this wall, though.
I'm already done. You have two hands. Yeah. And now you have to press another two that are sideways.
I'm just gonna like Superman walk
level
up.
Level one
to
done.
It.
You have two faces.
Oh, you're in between them.
What?
You're in between them. Oh, you have to push them at the same time?
Yes. Just grab it. Kinder. Walk over to it. I'm already on level two with the triangle.
I'm struggling.
My hand stopped, Kendra. My hand stopped. Look.
My character is about as coordinated as me. This isn't fair.
Kendra, my hand stopped. Oh, there we go.
Oh.
You said you saw other people play this, right?
Yeah.
Okay, we both have the same amount of experience.
I didn't really watch very well. Still falling. Oh, I'm doing a sexy pose. Oh, I turned.
You're stupid.
Yeah, this is how I jump. Oh god. Okay, I don't know how to do this. Ow, I hit my head.
I don't know why I'm making this so difficult for myself. Ah, I fell. Nah, my arm's stuck.
Wait.
There we go. Go to the right.
No. I'm gonna struggle. Oh, okay. So that's heavy, apparently.
It's a bench.
Waddle, waddle.
Ah! That almost fell.
Oh. This is where I belong.
Trash. Oh god, this part. This makes no sense. But
I like to walk trains.
I'm already almost off to the train.
It's not a competition.
He said it's a race at the, right before we started this.
Well, I'm just not that competitive.
I'm just flying through it how I normally would. Did you say don't?
No. I don't know where I go.
Oh, by the way, I'm on top of the train.
Okay.
I was just
you get it, you're special.
I made it. Do you want me to wait for you at the next level?
Brat.
I'm already at the bed too. Can I?
Just go.
I'm there.
Sorry. No one liked you anyways.
Choo choo is the achievement.
So, go this.
Okay, I'm waiting.
I'm walking the train forward. Ah!
You still have quite a bit to do.
I still have to punch this.
You still have half the level to do.
Shut up!
Fine, corner. Kendra, I'm Superman! I can lift a boss!
Congratulations.
Yeah, I'm waiting for you.
Just go. I don't like you anyways.
I gotta try this. I don't know how you time in the game. How do you climb? Because when you let go, you start falling, Kendra. Do you know how you climb? I don't think you can. Kendra, challenge. Don't use the bots on the door and try and use the bots to climb over the wall. I don't think it's gonna work. If this is multiplayer, you should pick up the bots and I could be on top of it and climb. Ah, bots are locked. I'm really just messing around. I tried climbing over the wall. I wish you could actually climb in this game.
Whee! I finally made it.
No, Kendra! I can do it! Kendra! No! Kendra, you gotta try and climb.
Try and climb?
Cheater. You went through the door.
Oh, you just wanna climb.
I don't think you're meant to. It's very difficult. But look how high I got. How did I go up?
I don't know.
Kendra, you have to climb around the wall.
No.
Kendra!
No. Good luck.
Oh. Kendra. Look.
The box doesn't work. You freaking cheater.
I got trust. Yes. What?
Nothing.
Kendra, I'm cheating. I don't feel like playing with the boxes. What did the boxes do to us?
Open doors.
On Kendra. I did it. Okay, this one I actually have to do. Correct. You gotta admit that's funny. What was
my
that?
My CD player came out.
What?
The CD player came out and gave me a heart attack.
I was wondering what that sound was.
Wait!
You gotta go off with it.
Wait a minute.
You left your boss. Kendra.
I didn't even think about it. I just figured it could walk itself to the
button?
To the button. Oh my god. I get it. You're not coordinated either.
Oh, wrong. You gotta walk another train.
Okay.
No. I can just fly over this. Why would they add that then?
I don't know how you climb.
Neither do I. You just end up doing it if you try.
I don't!
Kinner.
Goodbye! You little I hope it resets you because you didn't open any of the doors.
I bet it's going to.
I really hope it does.
I'll catch up fast. Mine's the awesome way to beat the game. Without doing any of the actual game. Kendra, do you think it's gonna work?
Sure.
Ready?
Go. Please reset. Please reset. Oh!
It worked.
I'm showing you how to climb.
Well, okay, look up.
I tried.
Hold L and hold both mouses and look up. Look up and hold both mouses real quick. Now look down. No, slower. And push up against the wall. There, now look down. You gotta jump to do that bit, that wall.
God.
Oh, you have to-
Yeah, I'm not gonna do it.
I'm kidding, you have to learn to climb to this level. Look, Tanner, you have to climb on this level. Did I cheat?
I don't like this game anymore. Yes, I do.
You're the one that wanted it. She's the whole reason we're playing it. So you have to just subscribe to her. All 20 of you.
You have 20 subscribers?
19.
Nice.
Mom does not count. I don't know why she subscribed. She doesn't even use YouTube. She doesn't even use her own account. Tanner, look at my face cam. Tanner, look at my face cam. There's a shadow from the laptop. Because your professional lighting isn't so professional.
It's professional for me. Because ugly faces are easy to perfect.
I fell! Tanner. Tanner, I fell.
Maybe I can't do this because I can't actually do a pull-up.
Tanner, I'm actually talking. But neither can I.
True.
The weakers are stronger in this game. I know. I have to fully restart now. Oh, there's a ledge right here. Kenner, there's a ledge right here I could have started from.
Don't know how you climb.
Kenner, look.
I'm working out, so I'll get better at this.
Kenner,
what?
You can't climb that wall.
How do you climb that wall?
Look!
Oh my god, I hate you. You should
okay,
climb up it like it's
press
nothing.
The button.
I'll figure it out!
Kinder watch.
5 years old.
Ah! I can do it!
My character can't hold herself up with just one arm.
You look- yeah, neither can mine.
Okay.
You thought I was special?
Yeah.
You're not supposed to actually have to climb as high as Kinder, your door's open.
I know!
Do you want to learn to climb?
I opened it.
Kinder, do you want to learn to
nope.
climb?
Nope. Okay. I'm just gonna fall off another cliff. Oh.
You're gonna do that a lot in this level.
Don't get... I was like, where'd you get that?
You don't want to. Actually, there is no climbing unless you fall. Or you can just fully restart, but... Ooh! Kinder!
Hmm.
I was down. I grabbed on right. Bad. Kinder, watch.
Nope.
You hold left and right, jump, and pull down. Kinder, I'm doing it flawlessly.
As flawlessly as your face. Nico!
Grab on with
my existence!
Let go of your left arm. Look up and grab again. There.
Oh my god! I did it!
Kinder, look how high I am.
My character looks drunk.
Done.
Free. I'm gonna be here forever.
Wait.
Don't accept my fate!
You can easily save that. Well, actually no, that's a little bit too high, but you can still save it.
No, I can't.
You can't. I guess. I tried giving you the benefit of the doubt, so...
I'm climbing!
Kinder.
I don't care.
Kinder. Look what's up ahead. I'm gonna go to the cave.
Nico, I climbed up again.
Kendra. Don't go that way. Go the short, long way.
Okay.
Cause that way I can't even make that jump and climb. You shouldn't have to climb one time. Shouldn't.
No!
There's a, look, see, left? No. I don't-
Nico, I climbed up earlier.
Okay, I didn't- no, I was trying to show you that you didn't have to fully reset.
I know, I came over here.
Kendra! Kendra. So first there's a cave that I wanted to go to.
Wait.
Yep.
Oh, no!
Look. Really? Really?
I don't wanna. No, Kendra.
I look like a poor infant child reaching out for my mother's love.
That you can never reach.
Yeah.
So you can climb sideways, just not up, Kendra. This game doesn't want you to ever climb up. Kendra, you only get one chance at the rope swing. Kendra, you only get one chance at the rope swing. Look, you only get one chance. You have to try the rope swing, Kendra.
No.
Why? You get reset right there, Kendra.
Nope.
Look. Kendra, look. You get reset right there. Mm. So you might as well. I mean, it's not gonna hurt you too bad.
Yeah, it'd be easier just to do that again.
Have fun.
Thanks.
Yes, I made it, Kendra. You have to run and jump before that. Look. I'll just let you find out yourself.
I keep forgetting to let go of these things.
You don't want to fall?
No, get her!
Do you see them? Kendra, I'm making it. No! Help! Have fun doing this part, Kendra.
Yeah, that's gonna happen.
Karma for laughing at me.
I would've had to do it anyways! Karma.
Oh! I'm gonna let you figure that out on your own. Don't look! Cheater. Did you even see?
No.
Oh. Okay, I'll let you know.
No, it's fine.
No,
because it's fine.
You have to do that part first before you can move on.
Nope. Let me mess up. I'm good at that.
Oh my god, I'm so skinny.
That's what I was born to do.
Wait, I'm so fat.
Yeah, you're moving a boulder.
It's a nearly balanced one.
Mm-hmm. Whatever makes you feel better. Oh, I didn't have to climb up here.
That's where the rope swing is.
I don't want the rope swing.
Just try it.
No!
And also, yes, you did.
Oh. Okay.
Please.
I don't want...
It's literally right there. Kendra, it's right there.
Too far.
Kendra, you just get this all climbing and all that.
If I make the rope swing?
Yes.
But you didn't even make it.
That's because I didn't let go. You're supposed to let go.
Well, I'm not making it anyway.
That's not my fault. Or the rope swing's fault. You just didn't make the jump.
Waddle, waddle, waddle.
Where are you going?
I don't want to fall back there.
I want to go there.
We're going to go for this again.
Go for the actual way. Oh, by the way, I'm done. I'm home.
I hit my head.
No, I'm not going out there.
I heard machete.
I'm just this turning on.
Oh.
Kendra, it wants me to go out here. No! I will not go! Kendra. No! No! Kendra. I can't grab on. Okay, there we go. Kendra. Kendra. It tried making, killing me. I guess that's... No! I need to reach!
Mother loves me! That's all I imagine when I'm reaching out.
This is when you get kicked out of your apartment.
Don't think that's quite how it works.
Oh, Kendra, I fell. No, it's...
Okay. What's in the cave?
Nothing. Okay. You can't get in there. I don't know if you want to grab that part. That's where I grabbed. I think you want to grab higher. I walked towards the actual swing versus off the side like I did, because that glitched it out some. So I just walked forward.
Nope.
Oh my god, Kendra.
I don't want to do this anymore!
How? I'm trying to wait for to complete the level.
Nico.
Kendra. How?
I'm on top of the roof.
How did you not pull it down? I messed it up so my face isn't in the shadows anymore.
There we go.
You're not gonna make it. should I just complete the level?
Yeah. I might be here a while.
No! I fell. Okay. What goes up? Kendra?
What goes sometimes up? Sometimes falls down?
Nope, the achievement. Kendra. Stop landing. Kendra.
Is he?
I don't need a crowbar. Oh. Kendra. Do you think you'd need a
crowbar? I made it!
You need a crowbar for this.
By the way, you can swing back and forth and it gets you. Ah.
No, I'll do that later. Kenner, this makes no sense.
Logic.
But you could also just do this, Kenner. Kenner, look. Kenner.
No!
Do you think I really should pull down the boards, Kenner? Should I pull down the boards? Should I pull down the board?
Yep.
No. There was a window there. This is pointless to do. Oh my god, how heavy are these? Kendra, you think those would be light, right? Since it's a soft landing, right?
No.
Look. I can't pick.
Oh. Oops. Is that supposed
yes.
to
be? Yeah.
Okay.
Now go to the other side.
Precision. Something I don't have.
Kendra. I have a fire extinguisher. I have a window. I just broke the window with my hand. Kendra. Kendra. Look. Actually, you can just do it. I can't grab on the full fucking target. Ah, the fire extinguisher is attacking. I hate how you got that achievement and I didn't. Did you hear that?
No. Yes, I did.
I don't want to touch your hands.
It's not a limbo contest, dude.
I did it. Did the rope fall? Well, the steel bar fall? Don't look. It spoils it.
I think I'm just really bad at this.
We'll just say I practiced this.
I unlocked tourist.
How?
Don't know.
We'll just say I practiced, okay?
Okay.
No. Well, I knew the controls though. Yes. Well, kinda. Not really.
I finally made it.
I'm better at timing, so let's say that. Oh. How do I get it? Oh, there's this.
I will not give up. I know I'm a failure, but I will not give up.
I got the achievement tourist. Kenner? I think to. Oh!
What?
Nope. Just died. Wait, Why can't you jump off anywhere? Why does it matter where you jump off? Why don't you just land in the middle of the level? Kendra?
Sure.
Your chair feels backwards.
I have a face on both sides.
I was saying that. Kendra.
Just shimmy a little.
Okay, Kendra, a hint. That building is useless.
Okay. I would have climbed all the way up that thing.
I was about to, but then I remembered the video I watched.
Shimmy. Shimmy, shimmy, shimmy.
No one's played shimmy, this shimmy, in shimmy. So long, Kendra. Kendra, I'm trying to use the. I won't spoil this. Normally we don't play the same games.
I know.
So I keep trying to tell you stuff, and then it's like, oh, it's for one playing the same game. Oh, there we go. Oh. I'm Kendra. Do you want a hint when you tell me once you get to next level. We'll just leave it at that. Oh, I got it. Do you want me to wait for you?
No, you'll be there forever.
Well, I'm gonna actually go get the other mouse that, because my right click's messed up. So, I'll be back.
Forget this.
I just paused my video.
That's actually what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna pause until I get through this.
Got your mouse. I need a new mouse. Like, my own new mouse. You finally made it. You can. Oh, you're already unpaused.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, back with the new mouse that I forgot to plug in. And I'm paused my video already, so. Your video has probably a lot you need cut out anyway.
Yeah. Cause I'm boring.
I think you're not having fun.
I said I'm boring, not bored.
Oh, boring. I was like, how do I do that?
Why did them swing open like a
that's your
door? Kind of beat yourself up.
No, I broke a handle.
Oh.
That worked.
I'm moving out!
Hint, Kendra, you do not need that box.
Okay. I'm moving out.
Oh, God. Oh. Just trying to throw the couch outside?
Yep.
Into the void that it's not gonna go to the other level like you are?
I'm holding on to it. Okay,
Please say it goes with you, that'd actually be awesome. Oh, you do need the box, Kendra.
Okay.
I was trying to use this stuff to do it, but just imagine you can't complete the level now.
Whee!
It just yanked you out.
All the cushions. What goes up? I got it. It fell before me.
It disappeared.
I wanted that couch. Oh, those aren't the cushions. It was green.
You said those aren't cushions?
I said those aren't the cushions. Can I have my arm back? There we go.
Did your arm get stuck behind your head?
Yes.
That kept happening to me. Oh my god, that's annoying. What is the point in this? Oh, Kenner. I'll wait to tell you. Oh my god, that's annoying. I have to do this. Kenner, there's a lot of spots you're not supposed to climb in. I fell off the map. Alright, so now that I got that, I'm just gonna actually go the simpler way, which is just do this. Oh, they actually made this useful. By the way, other objects can interact with other objects. That's just a hint for a future puzzle.
Okay.
You could have broke that with your fist.
Nope.
The glass. That's how fragile it is. Isn't that sad?
I want to go in here.
Stop.
You can't throw things very well. It's like me.
Oh, yeah. I did it. Run, jump! Huh, how am I going to do this?
I don't actually know what I'm supposed to be doing right now, but I'm assuming I follow the arrow.
Are you sure?
Yes.
No! What happens when a box falls? Can I complete the level?
It hits the ground.
No!
What?
This is annoying. You have to make a very tough jump and climb.
Oh! You were actually supposed to do that.
What?
Grab onto the,
Oh, yeah.
I didn't know you were actually supposed to do that. I just didn't know what to
that
do.
That building is useless. Having trouble being in it? No. Yes, I did it! I'm so glad I let go. My face keeps having a shadow on it. Kendra?
You can move the light.
It's just because my computer's blocking it.
Okay. My character needs to work out more. But I can't make it do things I want it to do.
Yes! Kinner. Oh, wait, never mind. That actually won't help you at all. Cause please. Please. No. Okay. This is fine. What are you doing right now? Uh-oh. Having trouble destroying the wall?
No.
Yes. My first swing, I did put a dent in it.
I dented it.
My second swing, I broke it. I hate this mouse I just got.
There we go.
Oh! That's terrible. I'm leaving the map. Kendra.
That's cool.
Kendra. I'm leaving the map. Oh. Kendra, stop. Oh, you're not up. Oh, yes you are. If you go back to the crane that destroys the wall, there's a shortcut.
Nope.
It's just all the level.
Nope.
You don't get any other achievements in there, so.
Okay.
But it's just kinda help you out.
Thanks.
I wish I found this sooner because I would have already been done. Cheater. Why not just press the button? Since you know, don't know how to climb. You're not supposed to be able to go up.
Why not?
The game doesn't let you.
Yes, it does.
You're able to hit your other arm higher than the one you have right
Watch.
Now. Oh, are you holding W?
No.
Oh, you're swing. I just
See?
Myself.
I'm getting higher. Not high enough, but higher.
I didn't know that. I was just climbing. Luck. I was just getting lucky one time. Okay. I figure out. Kenner, are you sure you don't want to just skip the map?
Yes.
I don't know why they added that.
Look, see? But it's not enough to get me over for some reason.
Thank you for showing me that. I don't know how I was supposed to get around, so...
I don't even know if I'm doing this right, but...
Probably not. You ever do anything right? You always do something wrong. I don't know, so...
You're mean. Do you ever do anything right?
Do you?
You're my brother.
So I know.
I eat a little bundle of joy. To no one. This is why you're adopted. Don't.
And this is not because we're recording.
Yeah. Oh, God.
Oh, I did it. I let go of the wrong hand. I did it again. Kendra, I've been stuck next to the void for so long. Can I look how high I just climbed?
Listen.
Fine.
Nice.
From that arm to that arm. So why are you cheating now?
Because I honestly don't know what I'm supposed to do.
Where are you?
Wherever I want to be.
Oh, you're at the avalanche where I climbed around the wall, Kendra.
Ah.
I didn't know. Were you supposed to climb up the avalanche? I don't know if I'm in the right area. Kendra, I think you're gonna be climbing into the same area you were before.
Oh God, please don't.
Well, that just means you need to climb around the wall. But we're not. This is a new area. You're gonna be skipping an area. Kendra?
Okay.
I think. I don't know where you are right now. I need to walk off. Kendra? I'm God. I'm grabbing on the air.
Nico.
What?
It won't let me pull myself up over this.
You gotta climb higher.
Nico, I'm grabbing the top of it.
Climb higher.
How?
There. Press W.
Okay, so this is where I am. I think we're supposed to be up there. Oh, over there.
Where are you?
Okay, so that's the crane.
Where is that area?
That's the crane. We came from back there.
Oh my God, Kendra, go to the left.
There?
Just skip that. Look to the right. That's the room you're supposed to be in. Just skip to the left.
And I'm supposed to come over here?
Yes. That's the next room. You can skip that.
Clearly. Then I'm supposed to be in here, which means I probably go through that door to get me there.
Which is where the avalanche is. You did achievement, so you might want to go into the other room.
Go into that room?
Yeah, with the red door. Cheater. And I know you know that you're not supposed to be there.
Okay, so this room?
Yes.
How do you get the achievement, though?
You just open that door.
Oh, that one up there?
Yeah.
Okay. That's going up anyways, so.
You gotta climb one bit. Did you say no?
Duh.
Oh.
Actually, I didn't speak clear English, but you know.
You're English.
Ah! Oh, you didn't tell me you did that. Now I'm getting crushed.
Guess what? Now you got the achievement.
You didn't tell me it did that, you little tool.
I said avalanche!
Oh, so where do we go from here? Back?
I had to climb around the wall, look to the left.
Oh.
I just went around there. I think you're supposed to climb into the red door and through, but I just climbed all the way around the wall. I find it easier to climb horizontal. Is that sideways? What?
Yeah.
Okay. I don't listen in school. Oh, Kendra. Please tell me this works. Kendra! I didn't pull it down.
We're not playing this right.
Well, where are you supposed to go?
Don't ask me.
Because I actually don't know where we are supposed to go. But it's fun. I was playing. I can't pull this wrapping ball down. Oh, blue door. You just shipped to this blue door, probably, Kendra.
Meh.
Ah, there's a box. But there's lots of glass, so. Kendra. Look. If you could have thrown something with you, look. Kendra. Go down. If you could have brought something with you to break this glass, look, that's where you were, and there's the avalanche. You could have just broke this glass. And tip all the way to where I am.
So I guess we're supposed to push this down and make it break through that.
Kendra, I did it. And I saved the box. I just threw it all my face.
So.
You're with me.
Oh, okay. You went up there and. Okay. Alright. I got this.
How do you bring this wrecking ball down? Kendra. Kendra. Look. Kendra, I can't get it to work. With me. Huh. I never get any comments on videos, so I don't have to worry about hate comments. Oh, Kendra, I got the achievement climber. I'm also. I'm wrong.
Help,
I still. Kendra, I still have not gone. I just fell through everything.
No! You need this box! No!
Just drop it.
But...
Just drop it. Just drop it.
I did.
It's stopped. pick it up again.
I want to jump on it. Just use that to get over
Do
to
it.
The button. But I don't know how the button's supposed to be held.
You're supposed to knock that box into the void. There you go.
You are?
Yeah. Now you gotta get back up there.
No!
At least you didn't get reset all the way. Kendra, I just fought through this bar and got onto the wall. Everyone, if anyone actually watches this video, they're definitely gonna want to see yours.
Why?
You're screaming.
At nothing, though.
I know.
It's just for
Don't
the views.
Say that. We're stupid. I don't even care if anyone even watches this video. I just make them and
them. My little person gave up on
playing. Okay, I don't know where the box is. I'm cheating. I don't know where I'm supposed to go. Thank you for showing me how to actually climb higher without just getting lucky.
Okay, wannabe abortion.
Stupid. You're stupid.
But I accept it. so it's alright.
In the thinning, you want to be alright.
Wanna be abortion. That's my new thing now.
You can see that what it's like at home. I just checked an entire room, Kendra. Look, that's your next room. Look, Kendra, you're supposed to pull down the wrecking ball.
But it didn't.
You're supposed to push it down.
I'm just gonna give up on life, so.
So jump into the void. If you had the balls, Kendra, you would have broke that glass. Oh yeah, I'm done. Can I pick this up?
Yeah.
Kenner, this should work, right? Kenner, this should work, right? Look. I don't care if you die, just look. Kenner. This would work, right?
No.
Why? Oh, it landed on me.
Logic.
There we go. It worked. Ow, I'm stepping in glass. Why does glass not matter? Kenner. I broke a handle again. Why is that a... Kendra. Look what you're supposed to do. Look what you can do. Kenner. Just climb. Mm-hmm. But you're supposed to do this whole obstacle course, and you can just climb. Are you proud of yourself with that joke you made? Take that as a yes. See, it's not even insulting, it's just stupid.
My character just knew how to shimmy up a little.
You'd be bad at Osher that insults simulator.
Why?
You make the worst jokes. Worst insults.
Like your face?
No, I'm ugly.
At least you know.
Ah! Anti-climb, Kendra. It's glass. Wait, can't you just climb over it fully? I just punched the glass. Kendra.
Hoya!
Well, Kendra, punch the glass. I did.
It didn't work. I was climbing on the glass.
Kendra, look. No, go lower than the glass and then just reach up trying to grab the floor and then it just broke for me.
You're on a different part.
Glass is the same in every part.
Nope, that's breakaway glass.
Then why didn't it break for a while? Kendra, wanna know what the achievement for this level is? Brute force. Oh my god, I'm falling forever. And 67 frames frozen. Oh, there we go. Kendra, your favorite type of level. Kendra.
If it's obstacles, you get punched.
It's a castle.
Okay, don't tell me how it goes. I'm actually looking forward to that. Whenever I get there. If I ever get there.
Okay. That
so, what's behind that door?
Oh my god, that's annoying.
Okay.
I hate locks! I think you're gonna get... How do you do this? Where is the first person? Oh, there we go. Got it. I was stuck with the first puzzle. Kendra. Why does it give me this? I won't need it. Isn't that sad when I fell at the first puzzle? And it's simple. I just kind of open the door. Kendra.
Don't know how I'm supposed to do that. I have to go over there.
I forgot about this. Oh my god, I love this. I forgot. Tanner, don't look. Did you see anything? Look. What did you see?
Like a catapult.
Okay.
You know there was a catapult.
Yeah. Why would he look after you just said don't spoil it?
Because I'm bad at that.
Ow.
Jiggly, jiggly, jiggly.
Oh my god, that hurts. I keep crushing myself with a rock. Kendra. You cannot jump with the boulder, Kendra. Okay, you, Kendra, look. When you're trying to put a boulder in, it crushes you.
Keep looking.
You're stupid.
Friends and family.
Mm-hmm. You're probably not stupid.
And you. But okay. I didn't deny it.
Oh my god. That's how you load the catapult.
Spider pig, spider pig, does my nose.
My arm got stuck in the catapult underneath the rock. It worked! Not that good though. Oh my god, Kendra, you actually have to do this every time. You actually have to pull back the catapult with the... I found a way to do it. There we go. I do know what you're supposed to do for this level. Well, this part of the level, anyway. Reggie, you're so out of eating. Alright. So, did you only see the catapult?
Yeah.
Oh yeah. Wait, is there a reason for these to be there? We probably should have looked at the achievements first, Dinner, so that we didn't just go around exploring random areas and then get nothing done.
Better
for
this eventually.
Are you still in that? Kendra, why didn't you just use the lever?
Where?
Oh, that's a different area. Hold on. Get on top of that ledge real quick.
What do you think I've been trying
to your left. There's a little steel bar.
That's what I've been trying to get on.
I thought you were trying to go fully up.
No. That was really difficult.
Why? That's easy. It's just as easy as climbing in the first place.
Except for it sticks out.
Climbing upside down is not that hard. For one. There. You're on it.
Are you sure? You lied to me.
You can just pull yourself up now. Oh, you don't have real dares. Do it. I'm trying to break the stone hedges. Kendra. By the way, this is not actually part of what you're supposed to be doing, so that's not really something to say. I give up. I'm just gonna move on. Don't want to alt tab. Kendra, why not just go through the doorway?
Because I can't get it open.
I meant go through right there.
Whatever. much as a celebrity.
That's where I cheated. Just climb over the wall. Look to your right. Left. Just climb that. I was lazy.
Climber.
You got it.
Mm-hmm.
You get 30 frames at 120 in this first, that second. Oh, by the way, it lags when you're loading up the next level.
Okay.
It froze for like 2 seconds. You're probably not supposed to be doing this. How do you grab it like this? Yes, I'm doing
it. More climbing, so I'm gonna pause this until I get over it. Oh, I forgot to resume. I made it to another area where I've been cheating.
There's even harder climbing. Kendra.
That's good.
Okay, do you want to just see the climbing? Again?
No.
And now you can just climb over the wall. So, you're done with that level pretty much. Time to pause your video.
Shut up.
You're the one that pauses it every time you go climbing.
Because I take like half a day to do it. I didn't pause it a second ago, so I'm going to have to cut that.
Oh.
Nothing.
No! Oh. As long as you don't fall in the deep part of the water, you can just walk straight through it. Jenna. And then you only have to... Oh, never mind. I was just chaining Loki. Not respawning. These visits are horrible.
I like the jiggly.
Who says jiggly?
Me. Oh!
I told you, you can just punch it.
Oh!
And
oh!
You didn't believe me? Did you not believe me?
No.
You thought we were too weak?
I'm spying.
Just keep falling. Just keep. So if someone pauses right before that, she loads the new world, you'll just see his special name. Pretty little special, Kendra.
Should have been an abortion. Alexander.
Yes, you should.
It's not very nice.
As you that said it nice. First.
Hi, can you let me in?
Oh my god.
I'm guessing you used the rock to break that.
Why?
Because there's a rock and a lock.
But there's a wall.
Ah!
You're bad at doing anything.
This is like me trying to play sports. Wait, why is it still in there?
That's the part that annoyed me.
So,
was you have to get that out. Is it annoying?
Got this.
I'm sure.
Whatcha? Okay. Open the door.
This is
funny. I'm got.
Kenner.
I didn't grab it.
Kenner.
This
is gonna kill my neck.
Oh, my arms are behind me, this but you couldn't tell because I have eyes on both sides.
This is gonna kill my neck.
It would have logically killed you.
Why?
Because your neck is.
My body was hanging. Like Kendra.
Anga.
Well, you never know with how.
Nico.
What?
You know how some people say through the roof. Well, I say through the floor.
No.
Oh, I don't know what to do.
Leave it. You don't need that. Ah! You don't need that.
Nico, it's stuck in the stairs now.
Skinner, this. Skinner, this. What's that?
Please.
That's say, gonna be cool.
Please say I can do that. I don't think you can.
I don't know if it needs to come this way, but. Oh, that really sucked.
You know we're not going the right way to play this, right?
We haven't been playing it right.
We're playing it how it lets us.
I didn't want to climb that wall. Alright, climbing again. I made it!
And more climbing.
Catapult. But there's an easy bridge right there.
Are you sure?
It's gonna fall, isn't it?
No. There's a gate.
Yeah, and you can grab your little hook thingy.
Oh, but there's also another one.
That one you have to open from the other side. Unless...
You can grab it through the bars.
Oh, I don't think so.
But you don't want to use the catapult?
I think my hand's too fat.
Yeah. You don't want
to. You use, can't reach through it anyways.
You don't want to use a catapult?
Apparently you have. This would be cool to stab someone with.
It'd be cool to zip on you with.
It'd be a little bit hard.
Why? It's a hook.
Nico.
Are you trying to hook it? Yeah. Kinder, why don't we want to use a catapult?
Get it. Because it's a hooker. I didn't say the joke. It works!
Did you hear yourself?
Yes.
Why do you not want to use a catapult? Kinder?
Because I enjoy struggling at life.
You did catapult yourself. Kinner, you don't need to pull that, remember? I was pulling it. Cheater. How did I do that bit?
I think I climbed up the wall.
No. I might be doing that like a different part of climbing up the wall, but not there.
There's a little house.
I didn't go over there.
I would be really mad if there's someone in it.
Why?
It's giving me a heart attack. Ooh, tower.
I didn't go over there.
I shall save the princess. Oh, those are hinges. That makes sense. Ooh. I touched the button.
It's not working fine anymore.
You knew what it was.
Because it just comes on randomly. But you actually listen.
Because guess what it touches?
A boat?
Nope.
Yes.
But what of the boat?
It's a bottle. I wish it touched the rotor blade and it started.
Nice.
A better finding, you know?
Finding there wouldn't be anything to find.
All the pieces.
It's like a Humpty Dumpty tail right there.
Just with the rotor blade and a lot of blood. Well,
I didn't want to be let in anyway.
I'm in trouble with the door again.
Let me into your hearts. Okay, so.
Oh my god, the shadow. It keeps slouching and then not being viewable. Well, that probably helps everyone else. Find the catapult on the towers. That's where you need to go. Go that way. That's where I went.
I don't care. I'm having fun.
You don't want to complete the level ever?
Okay, premature abortion.
You're stupid. Where's the...
You know, I'm probably going to be, like, banned for my content. If you can call this content.
It's not like anyone's gonna watch it. So how are you gonna get banned?
True.
No one's gonna watch mine either.
True.
I bet I only have one view on my latest video. I'm not kidding. No, none of them actually watch my videos. Do you? Oh wait, I was about to ask. Do you work on do you actually work on thumbnails right now? But you don't even have a video on it. So no, you don't, Kendra.
Yeah, this will be my first video.
Kendra, don't look. It's what.
Kendra, don't look.
After that, you don't want me to spoil it. Unless you do.
Wait, I should pause. I'll start playing again.
Oh my god, you keep forgetting to hit that.
Yes, yes I do.
You're not gonna have any content because all the content you have is the part you cut out.
All the content I have is garbage.
So is the content.
No. But I'm gonna use it anyways.
Oh wait, why was I putting a rock in here?
Am I allowed to burn myself alive? Like, can I be cremated now? Sooner rather than later seems nice.
Please say okay. I can just ring the bell.
I guess not. Does a ship come through? That'd be kind of hard. Yes, I saw you look at me like I'm an idiot. Sounded better the first time.
With a rock in it?
Yeah.
Well, it's louder now because I'm right next to it. Stop rocking. Ow! It just hit me in the face.
Okay, swing it. So I don't really know what I'm supposed to do from here.
Just go to the bell tower. That's sorry. I used a catapult to launch the bell tower, but you're having trouble finding the catapult on the towers. Oh, by the way, you actually do want to go see that train that connects to the bell tower.
Great.
But you do want to go to the catapult because you get an achievement for ringing the bell with it, I think. Or it's just ringing the bell in general. But the rock is the easiest way to do it. I'm just trying to find this so I don't unpause. Are you actually enjoying this?
Yes, but I'm struggling.
You forgot to pause.
I am paused.
But you're talking.
I'm allowing them to see me struggle. Yeah. I'll probably cut it, but. Okay, so. Made it to the next bridge. So I'm gonna. Okay, rock. I'm gonna unlock this and then I'll.
I did not go there.
I'm unlocking it.
You should see what's in there. Hey, Tanner, at least all the content won't be on one channel. Because you're just finding out what's in that room and. I'm probably going to other areas that you don't go to. Well,
trying to say all the content was going to be on yours. I'm pretty sure this takes me back to the castle.
I was just going
to
say it was on.
Mm-hmm.
All the content was on only one of us if we went to the exact same areas.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure this just goes back to the castle. Yeah. No. I wanted that door opened. Let in the light.
Kendra, that's the door you tried to get through.
I know it is. Thank you, though.
You're done?
No. I say that, but.
Then you never do.
Pretty much.
I keep thinking I'm gonna end my video when I go to pause and unpause it, because I keep forgetting. Which one is which?
Oh, I can't see that.
I fell.
I'm not feeling any struggle.
This is the one wall I can't climb. Jimmer, what What are you doing?
Whatever I want to do.
Wasting time?
If that's what I want to do.
Is that what you want to do?
Shut up.
Oh my god, I did not climb this wall. And I'm walking this little backwards and I found the stone block to help me.
This would be easier if I would just grab onto it.
Want to know something?
What?
This would be easier if it was multiple. Like I said. Why does your phone have so many notifications?
Because people don't know how to leave me alone.
It's not just text.
Well, that's Snapchat, that's email, that's Messenger. Yeah. That's Discord and Line, and then iFunny has updated.
And then iFunny has updated.
It's the only one that people aren't bugging.
Because you can't get text, can you?
People can like your stuff and mess and leave a comment. But that's not really.
Does it notify you?
Maybe, I don't know. I lost my other account.
Your other account?
Yeah, my main one, where I actually posted.
You post?
I used to.
Not on YouTube.
Well, you can't say that anymore.
Have you posted it yet? When people
And now. Unedited cut.